Duchesne Tunnel is a 6-mile tunnel bored through the Uinta Mountains, 20 or so miles east of Camas, Utah.
It starts on the North Fork of the Duchesne River, using a diversion dam to send runoff water to the Upper Provo River as part of the Provo River Project.
I wanted to make a trip up to the upper end of the tunnel, but didn't find time on this trip. Maybe in another video.
We camped at Duchesne Tunnel Camps.
At the time of the tunnel's construction, it was the workers' camp. This camp is a dry camp with only fire rings, no other amenities. It is included with a paid park pass starting at $6 for 3 nights. Remember to bring cash. You are out of cell service to pay with your phone.
You ain't had shit?
Tequila!
Tequila!
She's gonna start doing
She's not far behind.
She dumped her whole plate on her.
Camera shy.
Oh, shit.
It's Clyde's fault.
It's Clyde's fault. I did it.
Clyde.
I'm fine. I'm normal.
I had nothing to do with it. Nothing to do with it.
Fork yourself.
Hey, yeah, he's got crown. He's got crown vanilla.
Hey, Derek. What do you got going on over here?
Down syndrome.
Plate face. Hey, plate liquor. What are you doing, plate liquor? You're spilling it all over yourself.
I'm fine.
Sure.
Oh no, it's just your mom. Your sister's getting yours too.
I didn't do it.
She done got herself a walking stick.
She forgot to get it.
I can walk.
Beer, lime, and sunshine. Tip the table over. We are about to have a hoedown.
Hoedown.
Oh my god.
It was nice to have a trip where I wasn't pressed to fit in so much. It was fun to just relax with the family and enjoy the mountains. As always, remember to keep your adventures aimless. If you enjoyed this video, please click the link below to subscribe to my channel. Also, check out our trip to Sand Hollow in southern Utah here.